This is called an iguana yacht, and it has the ability to go in and out of water on its own.